Siguiente paso de la historia. Punto de extracción.
Thank you for meeting me here, everyone. June?
As you all know, we've been busy replicating Olga's extractor. The plan is that we use the replicas to cure Suwan.
What happens to the void once we pull it out of her?
It should pass to Aurin.
And it's not going to turn her into a rampaging dragon?
Aurin's been able to withstand the corruption in the past.
But we don't know for sure, which is why we'll have an army.
Those of you in the Jade Sea, what's Suwan's status?
Still rampaging. We've managed to keep her contained, but everyone's growing weary.
You won't have to much longer. Are the extractors ready to be moved to the Jade Sea?
They'll be ready to go any second, Commander. We're just running a few last-minute tests.
Why in the hell didn't that work?
I was precise. And, making a few last-minute adjustments. But they'll be in the air in minute. Tens of minutes at the most.
Gorik, you meet Tiny and June in the Jade Sea. We need all our best minds keeping the extractors working.
Actually, Commander, I want to be on the front line. I want to fight the Dragon Void.
Gorik!
I won't be talked out of it. It was my blunder that set this all in motion. This Choya brain needs to make things right.
Commander, Saida and I are out here just off the coast of the Jade Sea. Void creatures are spreading beyond the shore. Rapidly. We might want to get ahead of that. If you have any forces that are air-capable...
Air-capable? That's Ivan. I'll go.
I can go with you. I'm good with heights.
Well, as long as you've got an airship and are reasonably useful in a fight, you're hired.
Very well. Kaz, Jory, since you know all the players involved, I need you two to join Battlefield Command.
We won't let you down.
I know. We've been here before. It didn't break us then, and it won't break us now.
Hey! Be more careful with that! It's gonna save the world, you know. Wait, have my comms been open this whole time? Sorry, Commander.
I don't know about this one. I don't know if we can... if we'll...
It's a long shot. No denying that. But we can't think about that. We've just got to deal with what's right in front of us.
Eyes forward. Hearts open.
We take this last one, side by side. Okay? Every step of the way.
Every step of the way.
Oh boy, there's a question. Kind of, but not really. Our observations line up with what Kunabang described. Void magic is made up of all the other magics. It's funny because when you hear the word void, you think of nothing when the truth is, it's everything. But it turns out everything is highly volatile. Any matter caught up in it changes states constantly.
Life can't survive like that. We can't survive like that.
Entonces debería llamarse más caos que vacío.
They're back in Echovald. The void corruption there is significant now. But they're doing what we do best, keeping the people of the forest as safe as they can. I know they'll be okay.
They will. But if you're worried, you could go back and join them.
No. I can do more good out here. If we stop what's going on in the Jade Sea, then everyone is safe.
Well, he's been arrested. I don't know much about the Canthan legal system yet. That's more your area of expertise. But my guess is he'll go on trial when things calm down. Probably be locked up for quite a while. He obstructed investigations into some pretty serious acts of terrorism. We still haven't received any kind of formal apology yet. But I imagine that comes after we've saved reality as we know it.
Oh, yeah. Won it in a game of dice. Some Echovald scrapper found one of our galleons Anka stashed. He thought it was a warship. Didn't even know what he had. If I hadn't won, I'd have probably found a way to liberate it from him. Anyway, I ran into a few other ex-Aether Blades who were all interested in forming a new crew. To do, strictly legal sorts of airshipping.
Seguro que sé.
Me? Nah. I told them everything I know. The administrators get to clean up the mess at this point.
Who's going to be the next Minister of Security? You?
Oh, boy. No. No. I am not going to be the next Minister of Security. There are about 5 levels of deputy ministers ahead of me. And truth is, I don't want to be promoted. I could have been deputy minister years ago. That's not the life for me. I like the work. I don't want to watch other people do it. Besides, after all that's happened, I don't know if the ministry's really even the place for me anymore.
Bueno, parece que está todo listo. Así que vamos fuera. Al mar dejado. Vale. En teoría ahora, a nivel historia, lo propio sería el meta-evento del nuevo mapa. Y vamos a llegar ahora a él. Lo que no sé es cuándo avanza el punto de historia este. Imagino que avanzará en cuanto entre. Y si es así, pues cortar el vídeo porque el meta-evento tiene pinta de que ya va a ser bastante largo.
The extractors have just reached the Jade Sea.
Good timing. So have I.
We'll need you to place the 5 perimeter extractors. While Timmy and I travel with the main device to a staging area near the Harvest Temple. You'll need to lay them out in a configuration that leaves no room for her escape. We used maps to determine approximate locations, but we've sent a device to help you pinpoint the ideal spots.
It should be dropping in, any second now.
Estas esquinas deben ser las de hablar con los representantes de cada facción.
We need more troops, and then we'll set off.
With Lee ousted, public controversy rages over whether or not an internal replacement would be just as corrupt. The Ministry of Intelligence has cleared the outsiders of all charges following Minister Lee's arrest.
Bueno, puedo ir a estos dos sitios y el punto está aquí después.
Secure all the regions, and the Void is already starting to flank us.
Quick, let's get back to the quarry and regroup before we're cut off. Entonces, es que este ya había investigado el sitio, ¿eh? Nada, voy a ir rápido a este primero. Y luego ya vengo a este. Del oeste. Vale, ¿cómo vamos con esto? Vayamos aquí. Look at this.
stop the device.
Good. Use it to scan the locations we sent.
Oh, and, Commander.
Hi.
We just got a chance to survey the Jade Sea.
It's a mess out there.
Which is no one's fault. The void just keeps coming. Anyway, I'm sure the people at the Jade Sea would appreciate any help you have to offer while you're out there.
Vale.
Thanks for the help, Outsider. And Mao Qin?
Yeah?
You did good.
Igual era una idea hacer todo a la vez. Viendo cómo vas. Ah, bueno, dura horas. La duda sería si desconectado se quita o no.
Staging area, getting everything set up.
Case sent some local racketeers to assist us. We'll be lucky if they don't rob us blind.
Okay. Bueno, aprovechará.
This big tower for anyway.
Oh, this.
Oh, un paso. Vale.
Careful! Set it down gently! Gently! Sorry about that, Commander. Things are pretty hectic over here.
¿Esto qué es? Ah, no sé por qué colocaremos ahí, pero vale. Vale, voy a ir aquí. De aquí a aquí y luego aquí. No, mejor aquí, luego aquí. Y luego al suelo.
Them faster than
I finished them fast enough, thank you.
My kill counts as otherwise.
You are being supported by my devices.
I think you overestimate their contribution.
So I should turn them off then?
No, let's not be hasty.
Y ya está. No hay nada fuera, okay. Vale. Por el puente, claro. Bueno, eso se ve, entonces que... Tecnología de Java. Ni idea. Pero bueno, yo quería seguir bajando para ver. Ahí hay otro.
With a warranty.
Maybe if I practice holding my breath.
Yeah, that's not the thing that
I'm 6 feet tall.
Las cosas que iba recuperando de abajo. Bueno. Vale, tenemos este, este y este. Bueno, realmente aún hay dos poses de ahí. Creo que voy a dejar estos dos, voy a ir faca, faca, faca. ¡Voilà! Tengo que subir. Sin tirar ni nada hasta arriba de todo.
And brotherhood can ever fight together. Now is the time to prove it.
Thank you.
these things, they just reform somewhere else. This is pointless.
It's not pointless. It takes them time to reform and regroup. Every minute we buy is a minute no one dies. You're right.
Another shot. This is not over.
Muy bien. Voilà. Voilà là.
So we can finally get back to work.
A ver. ¿Y esto qué da? Ah, mineral nuevo, vale. Me quedan. Dos más. Vale, luego al sur, donde pillas las zonas por el camino.
Oh. word is you fully prepared this region. Good work. That's going to help in the fight ahead.
Pues se debería ir pegando cosetas de estas. Estoy que salir, ¿no?
Beat them back.
Vitality
is the only proper course.
Pues lo estoy petando, ¿no? Vale, me falta uno.
valuable.
Vale, no he visto a nadie que me venderle nada, así que... el otro está ahí arriba.
Use your help. So go and grab an excavation kit.
I'll protect the researchers while they get started. You go on ahead.
Vale. Ya solo me quedaría el metro dentro antes de seguir el siguiente paso.
My work's done out here, too.
We've lost track of Suwon out here. We didn't subdue her, but she isn't rampaging either. It'll be difficult to get a lock on her if she isn't subdued.
She will be.
Vale, estoy por pillarme una captura de esto. Ahí. Que lo veo bastante bonito. Y... imagino que eso empezaría la parte final del mapa. Así que voy primero a explorar todo este lateral de aquí hasta aquí arriba y luego esta parte final la voy a dejar para un segundo vídeo, que será, me imagino, ya haciendo el meta event.
Fine.
I'm nigh invincible.
Ah, no, es que estará por el subterráneo, que no sé cómo llegar. Bueno, vale, está todo correcto. Aquí ahora. Allá arriba. Lo he hecho, voy a coger eso y lo voy a dejar por hoy, que el vídeo está quedando bastante largo. Hasta tres desafíos de héroe, que hay dos aquí, no sé dónde estará el último. Ah, mira, ahí está este punto de dominio aquí, pero bueno, es de la parte del medio, así que, y una bestia que me imagino que también será por esta zona. A ver, si lo pongo así, no, así no me lo resalto demasiado lejos, pero así cerca sí, ¿no? Ajá. Ah, mira, si dejé uno aquí. Bueno, nada, da igual, lo dicho. Voy haciendo poco a poco. El próximo día tocará hacer el evento en sí. Vamos a ver. End of Dragons, Muerte del Dragón. No veo todavía grupos de preparativos. Así que voy a seguir explorando el mapa. Lo siguiente sería venir aquí. El nivel de preparación actual, alto. Y tengo cargas todavía. Vale, perfecto. Vamos a ver cómo acaba esto. Vale, el ofensivo lo tengo en... nada, no pillé carga ofensiva. Defensivo, ofensivo, ahí está. Y no hay... Sí, hay varios mentores por ahí. Lo que me extraña es que todavía no encuentre aquí grupos preparándose para eso. Pero bueno, voy a dejar aquí abajo y a ver qué pasa. Accelerate. Destrozado. Desafío de héroe, desafío de héroe. Mierda, eso lo interrumpí. Pues brilla por su ausencia. Hay una regla no escrita que dice: cuando grabas, timbra el de Amazon y volverá a timbrar. Efectivamente. Amazon resuelto. Partes que piden investigar por debajo, no tengo todavía ni idea de por dónde se pilla. Me queda también esta de la esquina. Vale. No pasa nada, hay tiempo. ¿En el mapa dijeron algo? No, no se ve nada. Thank you. Próximo una hora y pico. Ahí va.
Crystal's power growing.
Vale, pero una duda. ¿Qué hago con toda esta magia recogida? ¿Se supone que se introduce en Crystal automáticamente o algo? Mira que simpático. Eso no me echa ni más, ¿no?
The void strength is weakening. Keep it up.
Una hidra. El mayor problema es que no tengo forma de resucitar aquí por culpa de esto. Vale, el de abajo lo puedo usar, no sé. Voy a pillar la esquina de abajo. Aunque no tengo solamente que completar solo. Vale. Vale, pero ser es ya más tarde. ¿Qué ha pasado? ¿Por qué me has devuelto? Si voy por aquí. Si salgo del mapa, vale, pero ahora mismo estoy dentro del mapa. Ahí está. Vale. Ahora me marca un punto allá arriba. Voy a ir donde me vaya indicando, sin más. Y cuando empiece el evento, donde me pillo. Este por... Por el otro lado. Vale. No, a lo mejor que ir con el inventario plateado a lo largo de estas cuestiones. Vale, me dice esto, pero esto va a ser la parte de arriba de la plataforma, o sea que ahí no voy a llegar. Ah, claro, puedo subir por aquí. Es medio peligro, ¿verdad? ¿Puedo pegarme? A ver, aquí que me cuento. Ah, no me cuentan nada porque hay que subir más. Eso es un like dejado. Vale, pues voy a cortar el vídeo aquí y lo junto con el otro y al final lo pongo como uno solo y ya está.